No, it's on the list.
On the to-do?
They have the Mountain Collective. They have Sunshine and Revelstoke and like four of them. Five close by.
Yeah, if you go though, go in April.
Really?
Yeah, otherwise you're going to get days where it's like 0 degrees.
Yeah.
And it's just, I mean, I've done it. It's brutal.
Yeah, yeah, I would have seen it. We did, over Christmas break, we did Jacksonville. Guy's pretty cool.
Yeah,
it reminds me of Mammoth or Squaw.
Okay. Yeah, it's so many places to go for a little time.
Yeah. I can only imagine.
Yeah.
It's like Calgary, it's like way up there.
Yeah, even like the bus ride from Calgary to Banff, like your nose is pressed against the window the whole time. It's
yeah.
Gorgeous. And it's cheaper. You can stay at like the 4-star hotel down for the first night.
Yeah.
We gotta go, this could get real bad. We gotta go while we still can.
Is this
in March? It was in March, it was like March, like 8th.
Yeah.
Like literally like days before, and I just say it just like goes like travel with Europe. And she's like, hey, get back! And I was like, let's bring over computers.
Saved a little bit of time and then we drove there.
Drove
so
the rest, yeah.
We drove up here from LA last night.
Oh, cool.
And
how was the drive?
So it was fine.
Easy.
Easy. Yeah. I rented a Sprinter van actually. One of those big vans.
Is it like decked out or is it just empty?
No, it's totally empty.
Okay.
But I just wanted to try because I'm thinking about buying one.
Okay.
And
what do you think?
It's pretty cool. I wish I could have slept. I opened it up this morning and got a water,
uh-huh.
And they were stuck to the floor. They were frozen. So
we
would have died. So.
Yeah.
No. But my buddy of mine, he's got over 100 grand invested in his.
Oh wow.
And it's plush.
Yeah.
He sleeps in it. Doesn't pay for hotels. Nothing like that. So.
Yeah, it was interesting last year. I went to Glacier National Park, and you'd be surprised at the number of people that just rented U-Hauls and were sleeping.
Oh, really?
I was like, I don't know if you save that much money because it's expensive by the mile, you know?
Well, actually, the Sprinter van I got, like, it was $25 a day.
Okay.
So I was like, a small car was like $35.
Yeah.
I was like, why
are
we taking a van?
How's it on gas, though?
It's not, it was $75 to fill it, so it's not that bad. It's a little more. It gets like 17 miles per gallon. Something to do different.
For sure, and at least you get a feeling more.
Yeah.
More information, right?
Yeah, exactly. I know how much it's going to cost me to go to Mammoth or
right.
Tahoe now with just a Sprinter van. So.
How's Mammoth been this year? Have you gone up?
We've been twice, 2 days this year.
Okay.
Good. I got snow on Friday.